Halloween weekend, a warning about cannabis products made to look like popular snack foods and candy. The concern here is the illegal products come in deceptively designed bags. New York Attorney General Tish James is urging parents to make sure that they don't end up in children's hands.
And now a public service announcement from the National Association for Drug-Free Kids.
It can be easy to confuse cannabis-infused treats with the popular candies they're modeled after. But this Halloween, don't make the dire mistake of giving weed to a kid. Keep it for yourself. That's daddy's candy. You see, giving marijuana to a child can do irreparable damage to your next home movie night. One careless mistake could lead to this. Watching a movie about human-animal hybrid children. Sober. Look, no child should ingest THC because they don't need it. They already have imaginations and bright outlooks on the world. While all you have is a dead-end job, a troubled relationship, and a couple hours to play Mario while tripping balls on the dank. So make no mistake, passing out pot at Halloween can end in tragedy. The tragedy of having no way to get high at Thanksgiving.